When medications either fail to work or patients don't like the way they feel on them, even if they are working, what other options do we have? Certainly, lack of success with a rhythm control medication, namely an antiarrhythmic medicine, would be an appropriate time to consider a non-pharmacologic, i.e. a procedural-based approach. Traditionally, the indications for catheter ablation for atrial fibrillation have been lack of efficacy or intolerance to an antiarrhythmic drug therapy, one of these medications that is meant to keep patients in normal rhythm. So that would be the traditional indication for catheter ablation. With that being said, we have some guidelines now, especially in paroxysmal forms, so intermittent atrial fibrillation that's self-terminating, where frontline ablation, even before failure of antiarrhythmic drug therapy, would be a very reasonable consideration, especially for patients that have a kind of a known propensity that they're probably not going to do well with medications, namely a resting low heart rate that's quite low, namely conditioned athletes, or just simply they have idiopathic AFib, they're young patients, AFib not caused by some other process, and so they have a very high chance of cure for the catheter standpoint as opposed to being destined to have long-term medical therapy.